first we're going to dive into this one, and we'll start with Sam and then go from there. I know the path ahead of us is about to be filled with great challenges. It's never easy to face a recession and a deadly global virus head on individually, but we can collectively. Each of us have skills and talents that will overcome our present circumstances because our souls live in a world outside of pain and suffering. Know yourself as you really are, become more soul than body, and the transformation taking place inside the economy will take on new meaning as you are shaped by it. Take time to find that place inside of you that knows no limits and have faith in your capacity to overcome what passes your way, for it will pass. And your soul that stood firm in the confidence of a certain hope will find its path on solid ground made of pure gold. Have you noticed how many articles are coming out these days on gold? Now more than ever, hang on to what you know to be real and not the fears that appear before you. What's real inside you has life. Find your place in that part of you and there will be no limits on what is possible for you. Sam, more inspirational than I like it, Sam. I am supposed to remind you guys that CBD Gurus, one, we've got got them on tonight at 8, and they're donating $5 towards Oki's treatments from every order, which I think is pretty cool. All right. Eddie just pointed out that Trump, okay, I guess I have to leave the hat on, exposed the swamp last night. Boy, he has come out firing. This is perhaps what we've been looking for, calling for bar, calling for rest, calling for equal justice, no matter which side of the aisle you're on. I'm like, this is what I wanted to see for the last, you know, 2.5-3 years. We're finally seeing it. It's exciting. All right, what I am hearing, guys, I'm hearing that Iraq is putting everything together with an expected vote over the weekend to move it forward. I'm hearing from my contacts here in the U.S. that we have not seen it yet because the protocol is still there for Trump to be out of the country, is what they're telling me. He does happen to leave for Geneva tonight or tomorrow, so I am very hopeful we're going to see this. I don't have any package deliveries yet, and I don't have any free funds flowing anywhere at this point, just a lot of anticipation. And that really is the short side of our news, and then I'll get on to